Oh. Oh! And Daivari, I think, was looking for some reimbursement. I don't know if he's going to get it here from the former Cruiserweight champion, Rich Swann.
Smart maneuver by Daivari, rolling out to catch his breath, but Swann offering no quarter, bringing the fight to Daivari. So this is all jealousy from Rich Swann right now. It's not Ariya Daivari's fault that he lives the life that you only see in rap videos. The only difference is Daivari doesn't have to return him after the cameras turn off.
And Daivari's so privileged he gets to take timeouts in the middle of matches. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, trying to send Swann into the corner. Not so fast. Underneath, here comes Swann, starting to pick up the pace. This is where Swann is so dangerous and so much fun to watch.
You're absolutely right. I will never take anything away from Rich Swann's in-ring ability. The guy is spectacular. As I have a feeling Daivari's about to find out.
Swann measuring Daivari. Well, thought about a cross body, and Daivari able to catch
him. Look out.
Oh! Right to the LED board along the apron. Oh, it's Swann right across the face there. Daivari, hard shot.
Oh!
And Daivari with a knee right back on top of Swann. Cover here, shoulders down and a kick out.
I'm enjoying this mean streak from Daivari. I can translate that for you, Phillips. Ariya Daivari said Tom Phillips probably doesn't even have a debit card. In Farsi. Oh, goodness.
Smashing the left arm off the top rope there. And Rich Swann could be in trouble here. Inadvertent or not, he's ticked off the wrong guy in Ariya Daivari.
Could be in trouble. Swan's in all sorts of trouble right now. Can't even make it to his feet without an assistance from Daivari.
Oh, line first of the turnbuckle and the boot up. Prevents Daivari from crashing in.
Oh my goodness.
Great arm breaker there by Daivari. Cover here and gets the right shoulder up.
Oh!
Right hands here to Ariya Daivari, and Rich Swann is starting to find some breathing room.
This is what Daivari was trying to avoid. Swann picks up the pace, second to none.
Right to the midsection, Rich Swann.
Oh!
Right to the back of the neck. And Rich Swann is starting to feel it.
Swann's left arm still in obvious agony, but you have to give credit to Swann. Still fighting, still effective. Good night, Daivari.
Right on the side of the face. Swann into the cover. And Rich Swann is, very close to putting away Daivari.
Swann's thinking about the Phoenix Splash. If he nails it, this one is over.
Going for it, all of it. And Swann dispatches Daivari here on 205 Live.
Here is your winner, Rich Swann.
Oh, wait, oh, God.
Oh, Noam Dar just tossing Swann out of the ring. With his girlfriend, Alicia Fox.
And Noam Dar, the Scottish supernova, vowed to get even for the way Swann mistreated the beautiful Alicia Fox.